Over here.
It's not as bad as it looks. Come up.
You want me to climb that?
That depends. Do you want to get off this rock?
Yeah, that's a good point.
Come on, it's dead easy. Don't look down, yeah? Shit.
Yeah, I looked like shit, huh? I smelled like a tube to somebody. Forgot to mention that I'd be swimming in it.
I told you it wouldn't be easy. What matters is that you made it, yeah?
Yeah, well, we both did.
Not quite yet. We're nearly there. Come, give us your hand.
Shit, bro. I think those things are changing. They're evolving.
Yeah, I think we need to get the hell out of here. What's with the suit?
Station got damaged during the evacuation. We got our site access to tram. Yeah. Get suited up. We still gotta beat that storm. When you're ready, I'll cycle the airlock.
I never asked you. What are you in for?
What? You worried you're helping a murderer, Esco?
Well, yeah, kinda.
Well, you are, man. So what? Look, it's a long time ago, yeah? I was defending myself. Wrong place, wrong time. I made a lot of bad decisions back then.
Yeah, well, you probably just dealt the shitty hand.
No. No. I was just to blame everyone else. But then I realized this was on me. Keep running from what you've done.
Couldn't say it better myself. There's always a price to pay.
Suit controls activated. Ash.
Elias? If you can hear me, activate your emergency beacon.
Who picked it up?
Too late.
Not for what I need. He can lock iron like the back of his hand.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey!
Now I do too.
Hey, wait! Wait!
Where do you think you're going?
I'm a pilot. You need me!
Hangar's that way.
JC Printing. Have a united day. online. Day. Please operate responsibly.
there. Hey, see if you can find something to pry this door open. Those access tunnels lead to the Snowcat garage. I can get us inside.
was that? Huh? You left me out there to die?
And you tried to kill me back on your ship. Guess that makes us even.
Look, I don't know if you noticed, but things have kind of gone to shit out there. Hey, you don't have to like me and I don't have to like you, but Elias was right. We don't stand a chance alone, but together we might just make it out of here alive.
Fine. If I can get that snowcat fixed, it'll get us to the hangar. You need to open the main gate. Control should be that way.
How do I know I can trust you?
Here. Take this. You'll need it. Those things are everywhere.
Name's Jacob, by the way.
I know who you are.
Looks like there's another control room across the way. We'll need to activate both to open the gate.
Security fail-safe. Makes sense. Okay, get over there. I'll man the first switch. Just try not to get yourself killed.
UJC Printing. Have a united day. Make a valid choice. Choice is yours.
the second controller.
Took you long enough. Ready when you are.
hangar's the other way.
I know.
Well then, where are you going?
I'll be back.
What? Hey, get back here! Hey, Danny, what are we doing here?
Just gotta see it with my own eyes.
Danny, where the hell are you going?
Trying to talk about it with Jacob. It's like he won't listen.
Come on, cargo's loaded. Final check.
Look, this can't all be a coincidence.
Medical supplies?
Bullshit. Open it.
Why?
Because I said so. We're not going anywhere until you do.
Okay, fine. Yep, just like I told you.
But records show you made multiple drops right before the incident.
Me and a dozen other cargo ships.
Don't try to talk your way out of this. I know you were involved.
I had nothing to do with what happened on your own.
Together. Someone's gonna fly us out of here. Come on, let's go! This way.
So what were you expecting to find?
UJC bioweapon. Traced it from Europa to here.
To my ship?
I thought so. Control room's just up ahead. Get ready.
Black Iron. Let me be the first to welcome you to Callisto. You have arrived at an exciting time. The beginning of a new and brighter future.
Transfer the data. I need to know everything I can about what's happening here.
But you just ripped it out.
Like you haven't done the same.
Not to some guy.
Did you really know him? Or were you just using him to escape? Ship's parked in orbit. I'll activate the remote call down. We can take the elevator in the next room up to the landing deck.
Yeah, that's where we took off from.
Yeah. I know. I'll get the elevator.
Said that was all in here.
UJC propaganda. Things aren't always what they seem.
Kind of like me. And that cargo you thought I was holding.
Maybe. I'd sure like to think so.
There it is.
2 minutes out.
It's right on time.
A lot bigger than my old ship.
You can fly it?
Yeah, I'll fly anything that gets us off this rock. Wait, what are you doing?
Not me.
No. One must learn to accept what they cannot control. Still, I'm impressed that you made it this far. Perhaps you both have potential after all. Mr. Lee, Ms. Nakamura, your journey was especially long. All the way from Europa.
What'd you say?
But I'm afraid there's just too much at stake here. And the protocol cannot be broken. So, though your story ends, please know that you have my respect.
Original colony, the one the prison was built on top of.
There's an elevator nearby.
We can take that to the transport hub and cut across to the colony and then back into Black Iron.
Back into Black Iron? No, no fucking way. We almost got killed just trying to get out of Black
Iron. This isn't about escape, Jacob.
So what's it about?
Not anymore.
What's it about?
Answers! Why did the warden shoot down one of his own ships?
I don't know.
How